Our country is very, very seriously divided on the matter, in the sense that when the electoral bonds were introduced, many of us had raised serious objections about how it could easily become a way for rich corporations and individuals to influence improperly political parties, particularly the ruling party. But anyway, it was introduced and passed by Parliament on the notification made it for the Lok Sabha. That it was apparently illegally extended to the state assembly elections, and that too on the instructions of the PMO over the objections of the officer concerned in the finance ministry. This is a very serious matter, and as I said on social media yesterday, I think the Prime Minister owes the nation an explanation to why, when the notification was only for the Lok Sabha, these bonds were issued for the state assembly elections, enabling the ruling party to soak up a large sum of money. So when the already there is a concern that the aam aadmi ke paise to dusron ke jeb mein ja rahe hain aur unke jeb se leke agar BJP ko de raha hai, to mere khayal mein is desh mein something is rotten in the state.